Auntie Mary died. She died suddenly through misadventure. It was a car accident. And she left her house to my sister and I. One room was locked and we couldn't find the key anywhere. After lunch, I walked into the kitchen. Mum was doing the dishes. And all of a sudden, Auntie Mary appeared in sort of ghostly form, but looking really well. And I looked at her and smiled, and she smiled at me, and then she turned to my mother and started speaking. Mum turned and said, "Did you hear that?" And I said, "No, I saw Auntie Mary, and I saw her talking to you, but I don't know what she said." And Mum said, she said, "Look on the wee tree." The wee tree was the name of the lemon tree in the middle of the lawn. So we went outside, and despite the dull, overcast day, a single ray of sunlight streamed through the clouds and hit the key that was hanging in the tree, the key to the locked room, which we could not find.